People gathered at the steps of the Municipal Building in Brattleboro on Wednesday, July 24th, joining other Vermonters in more than 20 communities around the state to protest the visit to Congress of Israel's Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu.
After a few seconds, his eyes lit up. I mean, he just expired and he sat in trunks in the hot sun for a long time.